Survey of St. George Crater complete. Return to base.